Welcome back. We are back playing Mass Effect 3. So without further ado. True.
Commander, we've got reports of trouble at a Quarian fuel depot on Sion. I've updated the galaxy map.
Oh, really? Fuel depot, another side mission. The Kia. Can't tell you how good it is. Nice. So, you meet me in the commons or something. Okay, yeah. Okay, I can. Let's go talk with some people in the Normandy first, though. Eh?
Joker, really? I have work to do.
Okay, just one simple question.
Then look it up on the extranet.
I can't believe everything you find there. It's more reliable to ask a friendly Asari.
I'm not telling you if my hair tentacles move.
Deny me the answer I've been seeking for years. With this war on, we could die at any second, you know?
Joker, really? I have work to do.
Don't you have a ship to fly, Joker?
Fine, just asking a simple question.
Thank you. Blackmail would have been awkward to explain to Edie.
I do have to wonder, do their hair tentacles move? That is a good question. I will say that. I'll take a store discount bonus. 5% sale. Ain't nothing cheap.
Greetings, Commander.
Okay. Let's see. Is there anything I can do in here? Inferno grenade would be nice, but like, I already have my thing full. Reassign powers. Oh. Makes sense. Eat you in there now? Okay. Cool. Go talk to Garrus real quick. Gary Bear. Go talk to Gare Bear. And a holly hope.
Too bad you weren't here earlier, Tally. You just missed Rex.
I heard. I can't believe the genophage is really cured.
Shepard's on a roll. I figure if we can pull that off, we've got a shot at sorting the Geth out.
I don't know. The genophage didn't carry rifles and fight back.
No, but there was a scary bit with the mother of all Threshermaws.
The what?
Long story. Nobody will believe it anyway.
With you, Garrus, I'd believe just about anything.
Oh? We should play poker sometime. Anyway, it's good to have you back. Now, believe it or not, this damn gun still needs calibrating.
Yo, Gary.
Shepard, you just knew the Geth would figure into this war somehow.
Because Reapers weren't enough.
Still, it's good to have Tally here. This is as much her fight as ours.
Any word from Palavin?
Some, and I don't like what I'm hearing. The Krogan are there in force, but they're just slowing the Reapers down, not stopping them. I'm not sure it's going to be enough.
Hear anything from your family?
But I did hear from Primarch Victus. He wanted my advice on fleet strength when the Crucible is ready. Still can't get used to people asking me things like that.
You know what you're doing, Garrus. Trust me. Everyone can see that.
Maybe. But you spend so much time on the outside trying to get in. And when you do, it's not what I expected.
How so?
All the questions, and every one of them with a million lives riding on the answer.
You do the best you can with what you know. It's no different than your days at CSEC.
You're right. Though I'm starting to understand why the galaxy needs cold-hearted dictators every now and then.
They get things done.
They don't give a damn about the consequences. Suppose that's what it's going to take, Shepard. The ruthless calculus of war. 10 billion people over here die, so 20 billion over there can live. Are we up for that?
If we reduce this war to arithmetic, we're no better than Reapers.
A nice sentiment. Let's hope we can live by it.
Mm-hmm. Damn straight. Damn straight indeed. 2, 3, 4, what? 2, 3, 4, what? 2, 3, 4, what? Yo, Ashley.
Heard you were back in form blasting away flashlights down there. Maybe I should be more open-minded. But I'd rather scope down some tin can than a person. I'm right. Right? Fine. I'll shut up.
Hmm? I think she's going crazy. Thane. Anyone in here drinking a booze? Alright, let's go down here. Let's go talk to Javik first.
It appears I have that effect on humans. Now Quarians as well, it seems.
For what it's worth, Quarians understand what it's like to lose your home.
As I understand, that was your own fault.
What do you mean?
In my cycle, Quarians didn't need helmets to survive. You were the masters of your own planet.
That was a long time ago.
And if you hadn't given birth to the machines, you would still breathe the air that evolution intended.
I see. Liara warned me you weren't what she expected.
And nothing about this cycle is what I expected. Even primitive Quarians were considered attractive in my age. A pity no one can appreciate it now.
Right. You know what? I think I have something important to do now. I won't keep you.
Damn, Javik. Harsh.
It's called Geth.
Yes, a formidable opponent. Why did you allow one on this ship?
Legion helped us before.
It's still a machine.
I take it you had your own problems with AI?
The Jatil. They were as the Geth are to this cycle.
What happened?
Their creators lived on a dying world. It was beyond their ability to save. So they resorted to implants to enhance their intelligence.
Know where this is going?
The AI sees the physical body. It could alter the genetic material at the deepest level. In time, the offspring were molded into a slave race. Few organic traces were left. They were monsters. All machines commit treachery. The one you brought on board is no different.
Maybe, but he's not like the other Geth.
You can't know that. They are more alien than you and I are to each other.
Just because Legion isn't like us doesn't mean he can't be trusted.
You're wrong. Throw it out the airlock.
How can you be that certain?
Organics do not know how we were created. Some say by chance, some say by miracle. It is a mystery. But synthetics.
No, we created them.
And they know we are flawed.
Why do you say that?
They are immortal. We are not. They see time as an illusion. We are trapped by its limitations. Above all, machines know the reason they were
created. Edie might disagree with that. But I see your point.
They serve a purpose, while we search aimlessly for ours. In their eyes, organics have no reason to exist. Do not trust them, Commander.
I can't believe there isn't some way for us to coexist. We made them.
And then gave them the power to surpass you. There is room for only one order of consciousness in the galaxy. The perfection of the machines or the chaos of the organics. Throw the machine out of the airlock, Commander.
Interesting.
Did you hear? found her during a Citadel coup. Shown her where she stood.
That's terrible.
She was alive.
Sometimes keeping the grid balanced.
Wait, she was alive? What?
Need anything, Commander?
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Oh, wait. Is that like a haha got you because she changed her name? She couldn't have died. I saw her after the coup. What? It's weird. It's so weird. No one down here still. Okay. Alrighty then. It's weird. I forget. What's in the starboard cargo over here? I feel like the... Oh yeah, Allers is in here. Interesting.
It's about time you loosened up a little.
Not sure how drinking mezcal late into the night makes me a better criminal.
How does it not? It gives you heart. You need heart to fight this kind of war.
Heartburn, maybe.
Okay, let's talk with Vega.
Sounds like you guys had a crazy ride over there.
You could say that.
Sorry I missed you. And that Geth Legion. I know you two have a past, but you sure we can trust it?
Legion's not like other Geth. We can trust her.
If you say so. I guess you can't always judge an individual by their species. Look at Sparks. If all the Quarians were like her, we wouldn't be stuck refereeing their war with the Geth.
Sparks?
Yeah, your Quarian friend. The jumpy one with the glowing eyes. Sparks.
Uh-huh.
Crazy that they picked now to start a fight. But I guess the end of life is we know it can make everybody a little loco.
Just a little.
Not everybody's as crazy as you, man.
So you got any dialogue?
You know, next time we're in the Citadel, I think I might get a nightclub. You should join me.
Ah, I got two models. Nice. I think I can call someone up here real quick, so let's do that. Yeah, Tally wanted to come up here.
Tally,
yeah.
I'm free if you'd like to come up.
I'll just be a moment.
Don't know where she is personally, but...
Thanks for asking me up. I couldn't talk freely.
Oh yeah, she was in the war room.
You okay?
No, I'm really not. 17 million lives are riding on me. And I don't know if I can save them.
You're doing everything. It won't be because of you.
I helped my father and Zen's ideas, the new tech that made an invasion too good to pass up, that's based on my father's work. If they die because of me, if I don't...
We'll get them out of there safely, Tally.
I couldn't do this without you, Shepard. I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the Admiral's daughter knows what she's doing.
Not the Admiral's daughter. The Admiral.
I know. And at least now, I can push back against the worst ideas. That's why I accepted the position. And because of you.
Me?
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what you'd do. I thought you'd take the chance to make things better. That probably sounds stupid. It's just, I know I'm not really qualified for this.
You're doing fine, Tally. And thanks.
I should get back before the Admirals get into trouble again. I'll talk to you later.
It was nice. Alright. I don't know what that did. A lot of ships. Liking my collection. Even the Citadel ship, it moves. It's kind of cool. Do I got one for the Normandy? I forget. Got one for the SR-1. I don't know about the SR-2. let's go CIC. Zoom in. Save the Admiral, shut down Git server. Let's see. There's other missions, like there's that one. Let's do this side mission first. Zoom. Cool. Oh, getting a more full team, yeah. Let's see what appearances she has. Interesting. Okay. And Garrus. Why now? Garrus is a good man. Good man. Oh, I got a new assault rifle. Maybe it was the Geth one. Okay. Definitely. We go. Ta-dam. Yeah, just wait on that then. Cool. That's a weird way to hold gun.
Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Nice. I don't think that's what I was supposed to do.
Sharp people.
There we go. Simple puzzles.
I have a visual on the fuel rod control, but radiation is blocking access.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area.
Vent.
Looks like ventilation control.
Should do the trick.
Radiation clearing. Console now accessible.
Let's unlock those fuel rods.
Husks. Can't say I'm surprised. Weird. Let's go to the extraction point. Hut, 2, 3, 4, hut.
Done. report back to the shuttles.
Woo. Painless.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers would be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted. Hack it out.
Commander?
I'll let you get back to work.
I like how I just take the pad and then I gave it back to her. Alright. I guess it's time to go to the Citadel. Because Miranda said she wanted to meet us. Let's see. I forget where it was, but let's get back to the Citadel and meet up with her. Weird. Is that frame supposed to be on my screen? Don't think so. That sucks. Hold up, I need to. Where did she say to meet her? She said to meet her somewhere, but I'm not sure where it was. Was it the docks? I'm gonna have to search through every place, so when I find you.
Come have a drink.
You're looking happy.
You had it right. Yesterday can't change. Tomorrow, we might all be dead. Today is what matters. I'm not wasting it.
I wouldn't have thought a club would be to your tastes.
You don't have to get all hot and bothered to appreciate graceful dancing. There's an energy here. There's light. And Purgatory serves the best drinks. Here.
To you, Steve.
And to you, Shepard. A good friend when I needed one most. Thank you. For everything.
You wasted. Okay, I'll go back to looking for Miranda now. Okay, so she's apparently in this area. Works for me. God, it's been lagging a lot. I don't know what's the problem there, though. It says she is in the apartments. Let's see. It's in one area over here. I'm guessing it's the one with the green door.
Your message, Miranda. Is this about your sister?
Shepard, I need access to Alliance resources. I can't say any more. You'll just have to trust me.
You'll have your access, Miranda, but I don't like the sound of this.
I know, and thank you. It means a lot. That's not the only thing you wanted to talk about, is it?
No. I need to tell you something. Confess, really. It's been eating away at me.
Go ahead.
Confess.
When I headed the Lazarus Project to rebuild you, I wanted to implant a control chip in you as a safeguard.
I think you mentioned this.
I did. There's more to it. The elusive man stopped me.
I understand why you wanted to. I was a complete unknown.
I've never had to deal with that many black boxes on a project. I felt blind.
Why bring that up now?
I fought against my father and his need to run every aspect of my life. He wanted total control over me, right down to my bloody DNA. After I got out of there, I couldn't stand by and let it happen to my sister. I risked my life to get her away from all that. Yet I didn't give a second thought to destroying your free will when I had the power.
This is what's been bothering you?
Yes.
Miranda, I lost 2 years of my life. You gave me back the rest of it. You could have changed me in a thousand different ways. But you didn't. I don't know how, but you brought me back.
Thanks. But with so much being uncertain, I just wanted you to know I always regretted wanting that chip.
You can't keep beating yourself up over the past.
I usually don't. But this was important.
Some things you just don't have control over.
Guess my fancy genetics can't help me there.
No, they can't.
Okay. I hate to say it, but I should get moving. Thanks for understanding, Shepard.
Of course. And Miranda, this thing you have to do. Good luck.
Don't worry, Shepard. I always have a plan.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Good for her. All right, well, now that we did that, let's go. My cat just fucking bit my fucking arm.
I love you, but
no, please don't. Okay, so apparently Tally is over here, so let's go talk to her. Is this the courtyard? I thought this was the courtyard. No, apparently it's down there. Okay. This is the courtyard, right? No. I guess I was wrong. I am in the courtyard. It is says Tally is here. I do not see her. What's up with that, eh? What's the deal with Tally's aura? Does it mean over here? No, Yara's over here. Let's try to talk to her.
Hello, Shepard.
Hey. How it going? Is she up here? Here she is.
There has to be some way for us to get more medical.
Tally saved the Citadel a couple years ago. Watch your tone.
You're right. We're all on edge right now, but we don't have enough metagel for our own needs. We can't help your people right now. I'm sorry.
Damn it. Thank you for trying to help.
Supported you, Tally. I got you. Got you, babe. Got you. Alright. Now, let's go back to the ship. Do some stuff. Zoom. Those colors of the rainbow. Too bad that shit don't work, though. Alright. Let's go save the Admiral before we do anything else related to the main quest. Because there's a way I want this to turn out, since I've already know something about this. So, save the Admiral. Short, in and out mission. 20 minutes. I think. Fire rate is definitely higher on this. Yeah, you're good with what you got. Wait. Is that the only mod they got? Sure. Works for me. Confirm. I need 6. I have 6 for this one. Sounds good to me.
Commander Shepard, this is Admiral Zapp. Have you reached Zalkaris' escape pod?
Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Zalkaris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost Admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
What makes finding the Admiral a priority? Lost a leader in a war they didn't want.
Their wants are immaterial. We are committed. Even Zalkaris understood the civilian fleet's importance. The invasion would be stalled without a supply chain, after all.
I'll do what I can. Keep your civilians safe.
I make no promises. My own ships must be coordinated for our final strike on Rannoch.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Zalkaris crashed within range of a Geth jamming tower. You must disable it.
Hmm.
Know what to do. Hopefully Admiral Chorus remained with the escape pod.
We'll see in a minute. Take us into the tower.
Wow, there.
We're taking fire. Anti-aircraft guns inside the jamming tower.
Great.
Disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
My people have been in exile for centuries. To be standing here in the land of my ancestors.
We're getting closer to that jamming tower. I hope the Admiral is all right. There are so many Geth here already.
Clean up, Cruz. The Geth never learned to take survivors.
Geth Pyro. Interesting. Like it. New sniper rifle? Yeah, I like it.
Geth patrolling down there.
Ooh, this is what they have. Then. What is a charge up?
Thank you.
Give me...
control panel for a way to shut it off.
Examining.
One of us needs to take those AA guns offline.
Tally, you take the guns.
No problem.
Yes, dropping from orbit. I'm on it. Got it.
Yes, Liara. Nice. There we go. Easy. Easy. Shotgun shredder, man. Dawn has it.
You heard my message. Send out
pixel blood.
Radios are down. You a soldier?
Maintenance. Dorn hatched. I clean engine parts.
This place is filled with gas.
First time I've even held a gun.
Don't move. We've got Metagel.
Oh, I've lost so much blood. Go. Look for the Admiral. Destroy the German tower. And you can radio him.
We'll find him, Dorn. I promise.
Please. Listen. The civilian fleet didn't want this war. If there's even a chance that Admiral Corus can get us out alive, and my son, tell him, tell Jonah that his father made it to the whole world.
We will. Rest well, Dornhast Vassrenok.
Let's get to that tower.
Thank you. Okay. Hate to be in the way of this gun. Too easy. No problem, Tally. Got all the time in the world.
Done. It's gotten to offline.
Let's get the last one.
Get at the door.
I like the spike thrower. It's rather useful. Think.
I want you on this tally.
Right.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
For a race that doesn't have emotions, that Geth Prime was pretty emotive. Boom, boom.
Ancestors, forgive me.
Uploading my coordinates.
We're coming.
Oh, yes.
There's the Admiral. We have to fight.
I've got this.
They found comfort in the homeworld scouts. Commander, unrest has spread further than I thought. You were right that I returned.
Have you talked the civilian captains into staying?
Yes, they've regrouped into defensive positions around the fleet's core. If we hadn't stopped them from... Any aid I can offer is yours. After the Quarians drove the Geth straight into the Reaper's arms, I'd give anything to stop the madness of this war.
And that's why your people needed you back.
Of course. It's time we turned our attentions to those we can still save. Farewell, Shepard. Fly safely.
Commander? We've located the Reaper base, transmitting the local signal.
Good.
And not a moment too soon. With the Reaper code upgrade, the Geth are tearing the fleet apart.
Once the signal is disabled, the Geth will pose no threat to Creator forces.
Time to cut the Geth off from the Reapers and put a stop to this madness.
The surrounding area is heavily fortified.
Sounds like we're going in on foot.
Admiral Zen developed a laser guidance system that can cut through the jamming. It's synced to the Normandy's targeting computer.
So the Normandy launches a precision strike at whatever target I have painted? That ought to do it. Edie, this work for you?
Yes, it should enable us to...
And anything else in our way?
The Geth will quickly reconfigure...
I've sent the coordinates for...
Are we clear to go?
That Geth fighter squadron is...
Can you hold out?
If that fighter squadron isn't, but we'll do what we can.
Commander, Admiral Hackett is available on VidCon.
The patrol fleet isn't moving.
We need to break their flanking attempt to buy our frigate's time to make repairs.
And then you'll charge off again, like last time.
Throwing more ships into that mess just puts more lives at risk, Admiral Garrel.
So Hackett wanted to talk.
Commander Shepard, something you need to talk about?
What's our state of readiness?
I won't lie, Shepard. We need to increase this wall.
What about the extra help?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously. And that female crew. I'm glad you disabled that bomb and T'Chunka.
Good to hear. What about Arya's mercy?
Arya T'Loke, there's some. The blood pack will be useful. We'll put the Blue Suns to good use. Intel said the Eclipse are providing troops and mechs. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation. But whatever you did, it was worth it.
All right.
Keep me posted.
And I think with that, we're going to end this episode, unless she's got something to say to us.
I'm ready to hit the Reaper base whenever you are, Shepard.
Talk to you later, Tal.
Sure.
Ooh, facing the wrong direction. I like that in a woman. No, I'm kidding. All right, yeah, so I think that's where we're going to end it today. I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. I enjoyed playing it, and I'll see y'all after I read these messages. Okay. I'll see y'all in the next. Ta-ta.